It's been said that Ulia Vantur will be a part of Salman Khan's Kick 2. Salman had lent his voice to the hit song Hangover in Kick 1, and now reportedly his alleged girlfriend may lend her voice to Kick 2. Himesh Reshammiya has been chosen for music composing for the second installment of the film. Himesh and Ulia Vantur have recorded a song for his album earlier. Ulia may be singing a romantic song in Kick 2, and this could be her first Hindi song. It's been reported that Ulia has been working really hard on her accent as well. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.